The next question, there's a question from Brother Rajesh. He says, Quran is a holy book from Allah and it has been written by Allah Himself. If Bible matches a lot with the Quran, then who is the writer of the Bible? There is a connected question about the similar topic. This is from Mrs. Khan. My staff questions me that since the Bible came first, the Quran is taken from there rather than copied in certain aspects. Please help to clarify this.
As far as the first question is concerned, that if Quran is the word of God and many things of the Bible match with the Quran, that means who is the writer of the Bible? Is God the writer of the Bible? We agree that Quran is the word of God. No, whatever matches with the Quran, that portion we do not mind as accepting to be the word of God. But that does not mean that the whole of the Bible is the word of God. What we believe that Injil was a wahi, the revelation which was given to Jesus Christ, peace be upon him. But since it was meant for that time and only for those people, Almighty God did not feel it fit to preserve it. But Quran, since it is the last and final revelation, Almighty God says in Surah Hijr, chapter 15, verse number 9, we have revealed the Quran and we shall guard it from corruption. So today Quran is the Furqan, the criteria to judge right from wrong. So whatever matches with the Quran, we say this portion we have got no objection in accepting to be the word of God. So if you ask me, who is the author of the Bible? So today the Christian scholars, they say that there are various different authors of each book. The Bible is derived from the Greek word Biblos, meaning the book of books. So the present Bible, according to me and according to scholars, it is a mixture. It does contain in some places the word of God, that is remnants of the Injil. It even contains the word of the prophets. It even contains words of historians. Unfortunately, it even contains pornography. It's a mixture. So who's the author? Many human beings also wrote, according to the Christian scholars, John, Matthew. It is gospel according to John, gospel according to Matthew, gospel according to Luke. What Quran says is gospel according to Jesus Christ, peace be upon him. What we believe in the Injil, which was given to Jesus Christ, peace be upon him. But what the Bible contains is gospel according to Matthew, gospel according to Mark, gospel according to Luke, gospel according to John. What we believe is gospel of Jesus, peace be upon him. So even the Christian scholars say this has been written by human beings. So we cannot attribute the complete Bible as the word of God. Regarding the second part of the question asked by the other sister, that one of the staff says that if Bible came first, that means the Quran has been copied from the Bible. Yes, it can be one of the ways. But second also can be that if there are similarities, maybe the source is same. So part of the material of the Bible is matching with the Quran. So that part of the Bible which matches with the Quran, the source can be same, that is Almighty God. But to say that it has been copied, the same way you'll have to say that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, copied from the Old Testament, and the Christian will say no. What we believe, that the basic message of all the revelations is the same about Tawheed, believing in one God. So this message is the same. But imagine, there are hundreds of scientific errors in the Bible. Now, if you say it has been copied and people assume, nauz billah, that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, copied the Quran from the Bible, that means Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he corrected scientific errors, he didn't copy. That means you're the great scientist. So while copying the Bible says the light of the moon is its own light. The Quran says the light of the moon is reflected light. Bible says in Genesis chapter number 1, verse number 16 to 19, light of the moon is own light. Quran says in Surah Furqan chapter 25 verse 61, light of the moon is reflected light. So Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he took the Bible and he corrected it. And he said, no, it's not own light, reflected light. It's not possible. There are many things mentioned in the Quran which science has discovered today. Quran has mentioned 1400 years back. So no human being can write such things what is mentioned in the Quran. So surely we cannot, and if you refer to my talk on Quran and the Bible in the light of science, we'll get more details that it surely disproves that Quran cannot be copied from the Bible. It is a Furqan. It is a criteria to judge right from wrong. Hope that answers the question.